Hey, did you guys see that video the other day with you guys in it?
Yeah, I really wish we didn't have to watch the whole thing in front of the class, though.
Jeez.
It was pretty painful to go through.
I just didn't want to be in it.
Yeah, that movie was a little bit gnarly. Oh, hold on, I'm gonna text.
Put away your phone here. We need to figure out what we're gonna name this movie. Because if we don't figure that out soon, our funding is gonna get cut. We've been screwing around for a while.
Okay, I got it. How about the title Clark Commander or Paperclips?
But that has nothing to do with what we're actually doing. I think we should have a title that makes sense.
Well, it doesn't necessarily have to make sense. There are plenty of movie titles that have, like, absolutely nothing to do with what happens in the movie.
Yeah, I mean, that'd be dumb if movie titles were accurate.
Oh, this notebook sucks!
Jim forgot the milk again.
Sorry, he'll be back with it soon.
Hey, Cade, you tried oat milk crust?
No, man. All about the Fruit Loops. That's where it's at. Have you tried these Fruit Loops?
Are you kidding me? There's none left.
Yeah!
I guess it would be better if movie titles weren't accurate.
That's true. Let's just not worry about it now. We'll figure it out later.
Alrighty.
Whatever.
I was just gonna say that was a stupid idea, and then Kate, you say,
"That's a stupid idea."
Well, it's too late now. What about Free Willy?
Yeah, that'd be dumb as well.
What about The Notebook?
Jim forgot the milk.